Now it's time to kill rock and roll. All the sexy people in the audience.